We now have direct confirmation of a disruptor in our midst. Unsophisticated minds giving him such dangerous poetic labels as the one free man, the opener of the way. If you see this so-called free man, report him. Civic deeds do not go unrewarded, and contrarywise, complicity with his cause will not go unpunished.
The healthy human mind doesn't wake up in the morning thinking this is its last day on Earth. But I think that's a luxury, not a curse. To know you're close to the end is a kind of freedom.
Welcome back. Yes, I'll be ready.
Need everyone alive in combat ready.
I must admire the optimism, but I can assure you that this stand will be our last.
And the entrance will be our last stand. This is where it ends. If we fall back to this point, the war will finally be over.
When is it all going to end?
Don't worry.
Please.
All of us have suffered. Lost friends, loved ones. We will ensure it was not vain.
Going anywhere.
Go free.
Dad!
Listen to me. Destroy that ship for everything! Destroy it!
I love you, Dad!
Why? The gates are open! The gates are open.
She will not enter them!
The blow you struck at Nova Prospect was taken as a signal to begin the uprising.
We will not go down without a fight.
But the sand and rocks here stain with thousands of years of warfare. Because after all our vast array of nightmares, this is the one we choose for ourselves. We go forward.
This is my path and my heart.
With vigor in our hearts and one goal in sight. We are judges. We deciding who will live, will, and who will die. Kill him.
And accept the power that is rightfully yours.
The right choice was obvious!
I swear, I will fix this.
This is it, people!
I will fight.
Do or die!
For the last time!